Hello to Sunday news viewers. This is the Chris Banda out here at Barbourfields Stadium. As you know, this stadium has been going through some renovations as to meet CAF requirements for the stadium to host that is international matches. There has been quite a lot of work that has been going on here for a couple of, I can say over a year now since last year when there was the whole hullabaloo about our stadium not being able to host international matches. One time we need to play our matches away from home as our last year around March, and it has been over a year. There's been a lot of effort. The government has come in, the City of Bulawayo has come in to do some renovations pertaining to the pitch itself that I'm standing on. The turf itself has undergone some renovations, the floodlights, I mean, they need to be changed so as to meet certain specifications as brought by CAF. And then the changing rooms as well. A couple of things that have had to be changed in the changing rooms, the medical rooms, the talking rooms. Barbourfields Stadium, I'm happy to say that there's been quite a lot of work that has gone in here as we prepare for the resumption of football with the Chibuku Super Cup coming up at the end of September. And we did catch up with employees from the City of Bulawayo, that is the Housing and Community Services Department, the gentlemen, they took us through some of the renovations that have taken place out here at Barbourfields Stadium, Emakumeni. This is the iconic venue. This is the place. For anyone who's grown up in Bulawayo, even if you're outside the country, you know that Barbourfields Stadium is the, of course, we have Queen's Sports Club, we have the Oak Stadium, but this is the ultimate venue. This is the venue for sport in Bulawayo. Everyone, when they think of sports, they think of Barbourfields Stadium. So they call it Emakumeni. And I said, the gentleman from the City of Bulawayo, they took us through the various aspects the various innovations that have gone into this stadium over a year period. And I was quite happy to see that there's been a lot that has taken place out here as we prepare for the resumption of football. The turf itself is looking immaculate, is looking super, looking green. So I'm sure that it is now ready for the resumption of football in the